road trip. Where's your brother? Is he doing okay?
So I originally pulled out the camera just because I wanted a couple of clips of him just looking out. He's been doing that like this whole time. I can sense like he's just such a little adventurous soul and I love it so much. But we are currently on the way to Oregon. My husband, if you don't know, is in the Coast Guard. It just so happens that one of the port calls is within driving distance. So we are going there right now. We'll probably be there in like a little less than an hour. I'm excited because tomorrow is Goober's birthday. He turns 5. Even though Goober doesn't realize it's his birthday, I think it's just so cute to be able to celebrate his birthday with his daddy because he is such a huge daddy's boy. So even though he doesn't realize what's going on, I think it's like the best present that we could give him. And it's a really, really short trip. I'm driving back tomorrow afternoon, actually, which is so soon. I just crossed the longest bridge I think I've ever driven across. I was trying to get like this really long like time lapse, but my arm was getting tired and the bridge was narrow. I was like, holy crap, how long is this thing? But I saw my husband's boat. I'm almost there. I am 6 minutes away, 1.6 miles from where he's at. I'm very excited. So I just got to a pier. Looks like everyone's offloading some trash. Oh, I should probably text my husband. Like, hey buddy, where you at? Probably gotta do shore ties. Looks like someone's scrubbing the boat. It's gonna take a while. They still gotta do quarters and get proper liberty. So it's probably gonna be another 45 minutes until liberty's actually granted. Honestly, there's no patches of grass for the dogs to run around in, so I don't know. We're probably just gonna sit in the car for a little bit. Foam. Oh, ew, you look gross now, dog. Ew, it feels weird.
Are you having fun?
Ew.
It looks like lava.
It does. Oh, at first I thought Panda was following you. I was like, oh, look at him. But no, he was just that short. You don't like it? I think Panda likes it. He looks so cute. We're at the beach with our puppers. It's September and the water is still freezing. This is the warmest it will ever be.
And it's freezing.
And it's freezing. But I think the dogs are having a good time.
Yeah.
And I have my buddy back.
Yeah. Good. Get some of the fur off of him.
Ew, you look nasty. I think he's
Okay, I think you should stop.
The amount of fur that comes off this dog is insane. Yeah, you're so furry. You're proud of it too, aren't you? Trying to go back in the water. Goober is just not a fan. I can't go really deep. I'm wearing jeans. Look at Daddy. Go get him.
Happy birthday, Goob.
Birthday present, Goobie. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Oh, your favorite. Wait, Pam. You got one too.
Panda.
You can have the cake. You gotta squeak it. It squeaks. See? That's for you. No. No, that's his birthday present. Panda, are you trying to sneak that away? What are you doing? Happy birthday. Are you cranky? Are you cranky? Whoops. Stop enticing him. Okay. Panda, come on. Get your cake. Stop pumping your hot dog breath. Wait.
I don't like this, I don't like this.
Shh. Don't do another one, babe. Oh my gosh, babe. This poor little Subaru.
You're supposed to do donuts.
We're on this really cool beach. All alone. Where's our dogs? Goober's rolling in something.
Yeah, what else is new? I'm gonna be honest, this is a good birthday for him.
I know, this is like the best birthday. Like, no limitation of
sand.
Goobs, you're funny. Happy birthday, Goober! Happy birthday! Are you excited? Is this so fun? Go, 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 go! Good job! Oh, who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Yeah. You're so cute, boy. Little birthday boy. Oh.
Hey, drop it.
Good boys. So everyone decided to go up the little sand dune while I was taking pictures. Goober's coming back. He's like, nah, this is too deep. Is it cold, Goobs? Aw, he's having like the best birthday. Go on in, Goobs. Go get Panda. Go get Panda. Uh-oh, run away, run away, run away. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my God, I'm soaking wet. I only have one pair of pants.
something. I'm on top of this giant hill. You can see some mountains over there. Dogs are having a good time. Oh my god, that smells.
You burped it.
You burped.
You burped.
That was your burp. We're at Fort Clatsop. This is where Lewis and Clark
spent the winter.
Spent the winter before heading back home. Boys went to the beach and to the woods. This is a great birthday, huh, Goobs? Laying down in the middle of the trail. I think he's tired. So this is where they stayed?
Nope.
Oh. That's actually kind of cool.
Per gate.
Wow, this does pretty good at low light. 2, 4, 6, 8. Probably someone spent the night up there too. Probably. Oh wow. This is actually really good at low light. This one's a smaller room. So we're about to go in a car wash right now. It's Panda's first time ever. So I don't know how he's gonna react. But I think it's like the second time for Goober. I don't think he liked it the last time, but it's been a few years. You think it's gonna be scary, Panda Bear? Look at how much hair. Oh my gosh. This car is beyond dirty. It is, has so much hair, so much sand, so much stuff just everywhere.
You're tired too.
Your monster's supposed to help. Did you finish it?
Not. No. Did you finish your Celsii?
Not yet. You want some? This is anticlimactic.